Yoshi's not the only thing that screams. After 5 years in development, Yoshi gets fucking stoned in his apartment. And enjoys his own company. Is coming to Nintendo Switch.